In this tutorial, I'll show you how to convert a MapInfo tab file to Microstation DGN format. Here's what the source MapInfo looks like, as viewed in the FME data inspector. As you can see, it is a single layer of zoning data, with attributes to define the zone category and type. I'm going to use FME to convert this to Microstation. But at the same time, I'm going to alter some of the symbology and split the data up into a separate DGN level for each category of zone. Let's start this transformation in FME Workbench by clicking the option Generate Workspace. In this dialog window, I can browse for and select the source MapInfo dataset, and the file extension tells FME what format of data we are working with. Now I'll set the output format and then set a location for the output DGN file. For the writer parameters, I can set various parameters to do with how DGN dataset is created. For example, I will change the seed file from being 3D to 2D. I am also going to tell FME to write tags for my features. I will click OK to create the workspace. If I'm happy with an exact copy of the source data, I could just run this translation now, but I want to make some changes first. If I did want to change symbology, I would use a transformer called DGN Styler, but the source data had pretty good symbology already, so I can leave that be. The source data was, however, all on a single layer, and I want to do something about that. If I open the Output Properties dialog, I can see that the output is all being written to a single level called zones. I will change this to take the zone category of each feature as the level it should be written to. Now I will get a separate level for each category of zone. Because I am defining my zone category by level name, I no longer need to add that information as a tag. So I click on the User Attributes tab, click on Zone Category, and delete it. Now I will run the translation by clicking the green play button. The translation runs and the output dataset is created. Here's the output in a Microstation viewer. Notice the different level for each zone category. When I query a feature, I see that FME has converted the MapInfo zone type attribute into a Microstation tag, as per the tag parameter.